place is part of some huge machine. That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for? Those things are moving components around. I wonder where. Near the gap. What does it do? This looks promising. It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. Might regret this. Not as far as this thing will take me. help me overwrite them. Some kind of liquid flowing through that pipe. Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste. They were curious too. Even better prepared. I hope it's enough. Things are going my way. That rushing sound again. Need to find a way through that shell. Huh? Right. That should get me through. Uh-oh, spotted. The belly of this giant beast. Where I need to go. Machines I can override.
You know, this isn't the first time Milt has interrupted things.
All right, remember the time during that director's fight with Spielberg and Hitchcock?
Hey, why don't we show the folks at home a clip of that?
Okay, you two crazy directors, I want a good clean break. Now let's
Okay, cut, stop tape. We're gonna shoot that again. Can someone please give Mel a glass of water?
Wayne, are you alright? Nick, I think he needs a doctor.
Alright! I've been looking all over for that damn shoe.
That Mills, what a character.
Hey, I found it! Zippity freaking doodah! I found my damn eye! Okay, fighters, let's get it back on!
Why did the radio shrink cross the road?
I don't know! Why did the radio shrink cross the road?
To cause internal hemorrhaging in Ellen DeGeneres! Hey, I have another one for you. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
My head!
This is a surprising turn of events. Dr. Laura is beating Ellen at her own game!
And in the parlance of...
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
Can't evade the shadow.
That's it. More machines I can override. Thank you.
stalkers.
Almost out of here.
Come out! I'll make it quick!
Control. they're hunting me. Going down fast. Can't be too prepared. information to help me override more machines. So, Hephaestus is the source of the Cauldron data intrusions, forcing them to make aggressive machines. They used to be part of Gaia, but now, just like Hades, it's on its own, following its own agenda. But why this? What's it trying to accomplish? Another mystery to solve. But first, I'll need to deal with Hades.
Don't forget to subscribe!